Home derby against Anorthosis. How do you expect the game on Tuesday?
Well, for sure it will be a difficult game, but we are with confidence and we believe that we can get the 3 points again.
Three games against Anorthosis since last year, all of them with a closed score. Do you expect a similar type of game?
Yeah, it will be probably the same. So we need to be ready to give our best, and I'm sure with the way we are playing right now, I think we have a great chance of getting the win.
The two teams know each other very well. Do you think this fact will play a role in the game?
Well, all teams know all other teams, but I think we know the way we want to play, we know the things we want to do, and that's the most important thing. Of course, we analyze the opponent always, but I think as long as we focus on ourselves, I think we have a great chance of getting the result we want.
Okay. What did you keep from the game yesterday against Kalamiotissa?
Yeah, it was good. It was very important 3 points, but we have to keep going. Obviously, we are happy with the result, with the goals, everything, the way we played. But now we need to focus on the next game. Our next game is Anorthosis, and is the last game of the year. So we need to give our best to get a good result.
Okay. Despite the fact that we have some players are absent, the team's showing a great spirit in the last games and managed to take three straight wins. Comment about this.
Well, I think everybody in the team is capable of playing. Of course, we have some players out because of the virus and other injuries, but I think we have a great squad, and each player that is in the squad is capable of doing a great job, and we are showing that, so it's not a problem for us.
Okay, thank you very much.
Thank you. Yeah.